Using Trash, you can quickly create a classic echo sound with just a few simple steps. Bring up the echo sound with the wet out slider. Then adjust the delay and the feedback. You can also add distortion to the delayed sound with the trash slider. Turn on the box model to get a classic amp sound. When you open the filter graph, you can rearrange the modules. Let's try putting the box models behind the delay.